Welcome to our video on the Toxics Release Inventory, TRI, National Analysis, where we explore the latest trends in industrial toxic chemical management and pollution prevention in the United States. Chemicals are used to make goods that we depend on every day, like pharmaceuticals, textiles, and cars. When these goods are made, chemicals can become waste and may be released into the environment. It is your right to know about the toxic chemicals companies are using and how they are managing their chemical waste, including how much is entering the environment. Certain facilities are required to report this information to EPA's Toxics Release Inventory, or TRI. Each year, EPA publishes the TRI National Analysis, an interactive web-based report that summarizes the information reported by U.S. facilities for the previous calendar year. The National Analysis provides text, charts, graphs, and other visuals to help you learn about toxic chemical releases to the air, water, and land. The National Analysis also gives you information on other waste management practices at facilities and industry efforts to prevent pollution. The Where You Live mapping tool lets you explore the data by state, county, city, and zip code. You can also focus on metropolitan areas, watersheds, and tribal lands. Overlay demographic information to learn more about the area where facilities are releasing chemicals. TRI data help community members, company representatives, government agencies, and others decide how best to protect human health and the environment. Learn more at epa.gov/TRI, National Analysis,